In January 23rd, section 5 of 7 of the men's 300 meter.
Right, yeah. Set.
Leading the way. And Liam Nyston with the lead. The semi finalists in the 400 hurdles for national championships. But getting them at the line, Austin Avery.